Greetings, everybody. Welcome to Pao Intervention number 4, special edition, because today we are taking out one of our very own team members, Sara.
Sara is Pao's CFO and CTO. She spends her time managing our development team in Cyprus and all things financial. When she's not at her computer, she's usually doing one of two things, an outdoorsy activity or eating at some new and exciting spot. Sara's energy, motivation, and general need to get up and go keeps the Pao team alive and well.
My mom is turning 50 this weekend, so the entire family has flown in, and we thought might as well do a little Pao intervention on her and surprise her, because she has a lot of things on her bucket list. She always talks about doing them, and she never ends up having enough time, so today's the day. We're gonna do it.
She actually doesn't know that it's coming, and we're gonna go outside and surprise her right now. So get stoked.
Today we're doing a Pao intervention on you.
No shit!
Yeah!
My turn! That's awesome!
I didn't know we had an airport. Did you? What is happening?
Oh, this is your birthday present from me. You're gonna be doing a glider ride.
Holy shit. Seriously?
Yeah. Over the mountains.
Over the mountains? Oh my god. I might throw up. I hope they have a bathroom. I've only been given this gift like 4 times in my life and never got to go.
Well, that's part of the intervention.
Love you. Love you forever.
Everything's gonna be fine.
That was insane. I'm like, wait. He's like, I go back. I'm like, no, can we do 2 more minutes? He's like, okay, we'll do a flyby.
No.
I'm not gonna say that out loud, but I'm gonna say, thanks, Anna. Nice knowing you for the 50 years. Actually, it's 49 years and 2 days under 50.
I was like totally fine when I had you in my vision. I was like, she's great, everything's fine. And then you just went behind the mountains and I was like, oh god, this is the end.
Next stop is a new experience for everybody here, goat yoga. Here, trained professionals guide baby goats to jump all over you while doing an outdoor yoga class. After the workout, you have time to play and take pics with the little goats.
What do you guys think?
This one's name is Slim.
This one's eating my shirt.
That was kind of the weirdest yoga experience of my whole life, but the best part was seeing Sean, my cousin, and especially my brother Joey. Look at, you know, coming from a farming community, like, people pay to have a goat jump on their back and do yoga.
This next stop is for food, but this particular spot also has a whole lot of other things to do. Grab a table, order some drinks and grub, and then choose from any of the following awesome experiences that they have to offer. Bowling, darts, VR, endless board games, you name it. And the best part, it's a huge location, so it's a perfect spot to socialize with all of your friends.
Totally Pao worthy. I forgot I had a bucket list item, which was VR, and I just gotta do audio shield something to beat it. It was super awesome. And I would get the pork belly tacos, by far the best thing. Get the cilantro fizz with rum. That's the drink.
Okay, so we are here at our last stop, and so I'm sure you may have heard of Little Man Ice Cream. It's like one of the famous ice cream places here in Denver, but they're partnering up with this like swing dancing company or something like that, and so they're having like a swing dancing event in front so you can get ice cream or like dance a little bit, hang out,
God.
And it's under these like cute lights.
And you're gonna do it too?
I don't know about that.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, so, do you really want to see that?
Yes,
absolutely.
Actually, I do.
I do. Oh, what was that?
Press the gas pedal.
Press fast.
On life and everything
yeah.
else, yeah. Like bucket list after bucket list, Sara's favorite things. It's all in Denver and Boulder. Get my ass out the door and do it.
You're somebody who loves to like please people and make everybody else happy, but you have to remember there's so many amazing things that you love doing and like look how happy you are when you actually get out and do them.
Yeah, so
you gotta give yourself some time to do
it. Yeah,
too.
At least once a week.
Thanks, guys.
We love you.
I love you guys. Thank you so much.
Happy birthday.
See you, team.